proof that all the world really can be a stage if you have a hopeful heart and a great country song. Tonight, that stage is the checkout aisle of a Walmart in West Virginia, and the song belongs to a girl who never expected us to stop and listen. Here's ABC's Steve Osunsami.
I'm proud to be a daughter.
She's proof there's big talent in small places. 21-year-old Kayla Sloan was toiling away in the checkout lane at this Walmart in West Virginia when a customer noticed her singing a tune and then pulled out an iPhone to record the magic. Little did she know the video would catch fire on the internet. This is coal mining country. Her husband's a coal miner, her grandfather too, and today she told us she's had big dreams for years, but never thought there's any chance they could come true.
I never even thought that it would make it that far. I honestly thought that, you know, people would see me and enjoy it, but as far as it making it that far, I never even dreamed. I'm hoping to be on the Grand Ole Opry.
Take the ribbon from my hand.
When she was 15, she and her brother cobbled together what little they had to record this homemade album that no one heard. But now she's a hit, at least in the mountains and certainly at the Walmart she calls her second home.
We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing my daddy made sure of. I've actually had people come through my line and they're like, can I have your autograph or will you sing me a song? And I just start singing. Reba?
Reba.
Lord, forgive me for what I do. You want help? Well, it's up to you. Well, don't let me down.
She now sings at her register, in the break room, and underneath the Valentine's Day balloons that are for sale. She says she'll never give up, no matter how small the stage. Steve Osunsami, ABC News, Atlanta.